Rising Star Games, Toy Box Incorporated, and Miss McPumpkin in the chat. Hey, Emily. Access Games, AGS. I don't actually know what that is. Anniversary. You're purple, you better fix that. It's kind of like a pinkish purple, like a magenta almost. Get that back to orange. Also, you're not in my list of viewers for some reason. Now try typing. There we go. Now you're orange. You're welcome. Also, this is a horror
it's
game.
It's dangerous to run around here, boys.
Grandpa, hurry. Hurry
Grandpa,
up.
Grandpa, you're too slow.
So, Emily, as you did not see before, that is the emoticon list, so you can use those at your wish. Have fun. So we've seen this before, but I'll keep it on just because, you know, it's well choreographed. Thank you, Swery, for being amazing. Swery? Swery? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, that's kind of horrifying. Slew it straight from the chest downwards. Now we know her name. That reminds me of something biblical, but I'm not exactly sure what. And that reminds me of something very suggestive. Deadly Premonition. The director's cut. God, that ground texture is just the worst. I love it.
Yeah.
No!
Emily, I don't know how this game ends either. I got like a third of the way into the game or something, and then the game started crashing and then got worse and worse until I could no longer play it anymore. I fixed it. Hopefully it doesn't crash at that point again, because if so, I'll have to do some maneuvering to get that to work. It seemed like everyone's kind of bummed out about this Anna person dying, or Anna? I don't know. I think it's Anna. And I guess Swery just wants to be sure that everyone knows that he directed this game. Freemake.com. Apparently. I feel like that shouldn't have been in there, but... Press start. So, first things first. Oh, it's right there. Okay. What suit does York wear? We've seen a few of these. Money rewards times 3. Increase HP and attack power by 3. Tolerance to hunger and tiredness by 3. Increase HP and attack and cash by 2 and reduce hunger and tiredness by 2. Money rewards times 3. Tolerance to hunger and tiredness times 3. This we will wear later. I know, Emily, you will immediately shoot for the pumpkin suit, but not right now. We can do high roller to get a lot more money. We can do... I think we're going to do special ops, because we're kind of special like that. More HP, attack, and cash reduces hunger and tiredness. I love it. This doesn't matter right now. We're going to keep Emily the same since we haven't met her, and our killer we haven't met either, so we're going to keep him the same. I don't know this. Like, you can buy a house, apparently. And I don't have the rest of that. I'll have to check that out to see if there's DLC available that I don't own. Not even Mom's Spaghetti will cheer me up. Well, go get a GIF for Mom's Spaghetti and put that in.
I want to hear another story.
Yes. Of course. You've been waiting a long time for this, so... How about a special one? This story is very strange and very nasty, but somewhat nostalgic. Do you think you can be a good girl and listen all the way to the end?
Is it a scary story?
It might be. But it's also a very important story. If you don't want to hear it, I can tell you a different story.
No, I want to hear it. This way I won't be scared.
Will you turn on the TV, then? Leave the sound down, like always. Now, listen. This is important. At times, we must purge things from this world because they should not exist. Even if it means losing someone that you love.
How's it going?
And now we've met the main man himself. A strange clock is ticking away, though the room itself makes you feel as if time has stopped. A doll, shaped like a fat man, it has a plate on it which reads Washington State. Alright. Fat man, keep that in mind. Ooh, item. Francis York Morgan. I'll just add this trading card in my collection. You got Francis York Morgan, card number one. A white screen.
Sorry to keep you waiting. It will start soon.
It's about time to get started.
Zach, can you hear me? It's me, York. If you can hear my voice, could you respond?
Fine.
Good. I thought you went to sleep. Zach, don't be surprised. The crime took place out in the country this time. Let's take it slow. Okay, Zach?
Sure, that's one way of looking at it, but it's totally wrong. Listen, they both need each other. It's called interdependency, and they both know it. Yeah, I know. He does terrible things to Tom. Nasty, even sadistic things. But that's fine, as long as that's what Tom wants. Think of it. His actions. He's always asking for it. It's his partner's job to fulfill that need, and Jerry knows that. Proof? Well, in the Tom and Jerry show, they live with each other. Hello? Hello?
Zach, I can't believe the Bureau still can't get me a satellite phone.
These puppies are making me go to another town in the boondocks again.
Well, I'll be a happy camper, even if it ends up being a waste of time. At least it'll get me out of the cramped city for a while. Right, Zach? The perpetrator from the last case really was something. Who'd have thought there'd be razors laced into your nails? Crazy. Just crazy. Well, at least I now have a scar to show off. See this? I got this when I arrested the Catwoman wannabe. Women, they're crazy. Don't you agree, Zach?
Not sure I would, but alright. Also, not that you ever listen to me, Morgan, but you really shouldn't be trying to do that. It's too late. See, this is why you should have not done that thing you were doing. I love the monkey sound effect on squirrels. Swery, you are my god. All squirrels should sound like monkeys. It's the best. Yeah.
Zach, there goes the civilized world.
Yeah, not sure I can really support you on this. Yeah, sure, I'll save. Flashlight on or off with X, because it comes out of your breast pocket. Okay, how do you control this game again? Okay, there we go. Okay, left bumper is to aim, right bumper is to shoot. This is going to take some getting used to. Also, my computer sounds like an airplane trying to take off. A rusty pipe. Just send that to the toolbox, it's fine. Which way to go? A first aid kit. Yeah, I'll take that with me just in case. Tough luck. Have to leave you here, old buddy. How long have we been together? Ever since I joined the Bureau? I'm sure we're not. Wait, I climbed out. But where is my computer? I thought it should have been right next to the car. Eh, whatever. Okay, I could get into the toolbox and get that out if I so desired, but I do not actually wish to, so I won't. That's an agent honor for breaking that, and... Look at all these things I haven't seen yet, because how could I?
Looks like we're being welcomed. Zach, I'll let you handle the meet and greet.
Alright. Can't see much through this fog. The path might be blocked from the rain. We should stay away from the obvious danger. Right. Fog. That totally isn't much of, like, red vines growing into a wall. I believe this is where it came from. And that means the only way left to go is here. Actually, I'm curious. That was, in fact, explosive. It's cool. And I can't... Fine. Apparently I can't even get the agent honor. Doggy.
Huh?
Poor dog. So much for my hopes for a peaceful picnic. Do me a favor and stay sharp, Zach. Yeah. Well, hey, a perfectly nice lady who will definitely probably help us if we go and see her. Agent Honor. Also, he just tripped. So I got a can of pickles. And a non-existent lady who was definitely in here a moment ago. Whatever. Let's press that non-existent button. And turn on the generator. And hi, Emily. Nice to see you're back with tea. Hey, there she is. I'm just blind. She was totally there the entire time. Oh, ma'am, I'm looking for a way out of this forest. Can you Oh, you're not supposed to bend like that, lady. And wear your teeth! You got mysterious shadow. We got one of the three keys we need. Equip weapon with LB, draw weapon to aim with right trigger. Draw weapon and lock with RT. There's a lock on? I feel like I didn't used to know that. Got a free first aid kit because, you know, free first aid kits. Alright, headshot reward, $10. I wish I could get $10 for shooting someone in the head. I was actually about to say that seriously, and then I went, no, and I went, you know what, I'm gonna do it anyway. Profiling start. Look, we're seeing future events. Spoiler, some of those are future events.
There are a lot of crazy situations, but that one takes the cake. It's the first time I've been attacked so directly. Zach, can you give me a logical explanation about what that was? Never mind, nah. Don't answer. Life is fun because of the mysteries. Right, Zach?
By the way. He said he's never been attacked so directly. He totally has. He has a big scar on his face from the last time he was attacked by someone directly. Got a lollipop. Lollipop, lollipop, lollipop. Do-do-do-do-do. Boom. Everything shot? What with the explosives and whatnot? So I see someone off to the right. Sure, they're within range. They were, in fact.
Amazing. Bullseye.
Done. Too easy for me. I never checked in here though, so.
Amazing.
Amazing. You shoot me or kill me or something. Steel pipe, I'll take that with me. Just in case I feel like bashing people over the head with it. So, one thing about this game. I first found out about this game from my friend Dimitri. He was telling me about this game he'd been trying to play. He'd got it for PS3, and he thought the game was utter crap. Like, he, I guess, heard about it from some people. I think it might have been Game Informer who was talking about it. I'm not positive on that, actually, but, he was like, yeah, the game's utter crap, I'm alright into it, and I hate this game, but I'm just trying to play to get through it. And then I see the part he's at, and I'm like, huh, I wonder how far this is. He was like 40 minutes into the game, if that. He was like past this area, at the police station. Which you'll understand what I'm talking about when we get there, but it was not very far into it. And I'm sorry, Dima, but that's not far enough to judge the game. You were not, like, at all into the game yet. You hadn't done anything except the tutorial. You had the basic handgun, and that's it. And I really enjoy this game. I played a little bit of it, there, and I didn't find it nearly as annoying as he did. And then I told my friend Ryan about it, and Ryan's like, oh, well, I actually love that game, and I'll buy it for you. And I'm like, wait, really? He's like, yep, it's already in your Steam account. And I'm like, oh. And that's when I started my original Let's Play of this game, and had the issues I had, and had to restart the game, and now here I am, like, a year and a half later. I'm really bad at staying, like, on top of things. Come on. I know that's... I guess I'm not within... Wait, actually? There we go. I was trying to shoot that from back here. It just didn't seem to want to happen. Okay, another toolbox. I don't need to get anything out of there. Huh. The generator looks really bad. Zach, I think the killer really has a grudge against it. Yeah, I don't think there's going to be a lot we can do about that. I mean, the best we can do is walk up and check this out. Machine broken by axe. So we got the second key. What can we figure out with two pieces of the puzzle? A bunch of things that we have no business knowing, because, let's be fair, we haven't met any of those characters. Zach, let's find a way to fix this mess. You got the fuse box.
Yes.
Done. And got more money for this. So yeah, can't interact with that yet because it's red light. And spoiler, we can't open that door because of locks. But luckily, I have a gun. I just pulled a Resident Evil. Isn't there a way to aim down? Done. I mean, there's no use not using the steel pipe while I have it. I mean, it's just taking up inventory space at this point. The power in the area should be much more stable now. Let's hurry ahead, Zach. Alright. Boom, headshot. No, I guess not. I won't bother with those boxes over there. Let's just move on. Why would I ever hack? I'm totally not a hacker. I don't know what you're on about. Too easy for me. Also, that steel pipe's health meter doesn't seem very reliable now.
Amazing.
I'm really confused. Why couldn't I hit that stupid barrel?
Yes, yes.
What do you mean, yes? I'm missing. It's missing for some reason. Whatever. I am totally legit, Emily. I would never hack anything. totally not a game we played recently on my channel. First aid kit small. Yes, yes! Bullseye. Okay.
Yes.
Oh, hi. Shadow person.
Bullseye.
Amazing!
Great.
It was a person about to hit me behind me. Good thing I moved. Bye! I remember from my original playthrough that that's where all the infinite spawning people are. Bye, our killer. No, no, no. And that's our first experience fighting our killer. Yeah. That's really his name. No going back from here. Got the red ivy. Crimson.
There's definitely something in this town. Do you feel it, Zach?
This is York Morgan.
Coffee warned me about it.
An obsessor over coffee.
I poured in my coffee, made a sign. It said, "Tomorrow you'll arrive in a place that will change your fate."
And that just reminds me of Brave. Yeah, this game's kind of weird, I'm warning you now, but I love it personally. I think it's amazing and great. Also, it is 6 a.m. right now, right? Everyone can see that on the clock? 6 a.m.? Well, according to this, I don't even know why I'm heading here. I've already tested this. If you try to leave town, he just yells at you pretty much. Now, it's 6 a.m. And when you get up here and talk to these people, they're going to be like, "Hey, why are you so late? Weren't you supposed to be here hours ago?" And I'll just be like, "I got lost." Like, who the hell tries to get somewhere at like 2 a.m.? Also, I kind of made a mistake. So that's what happens if you fill up your running bar. Okay. This is obnoxious. I'm never doing that again. Greenvale Nature Preserves, Lake County Forest Preserves. Yeah, they really expect you to just keep on running. And the moment I say that, this happens. Cutscene!
Now you were very late.
Emily Wyatt, Greenville Deputy Sheriff.
I didn't think you'd keep me waiting in the rain for so long.
FBI Special Agent Francis York Morgan. Please, just call me York. That's what everyone calls me.
Agent York?
Good, that's good. Are you the sheriff?
No, I'm Deputy Sheriff Emily Wyatt. George, he's the sheriff. He went looking for you, actually. He should be back soon.
On foot, for some reason.
If you don't mind me asking, did you walk all the way here?
My car broke down, that's all. She's easy on the eyes. Definitely worth a trip to the primitive world. By the way, don't mention anything about what happened back there. She'll think you're a psycho. Don't want that, do we, Zach?
Welcome to Greenvale. I'm the sheriff, George Woodman. Call me George.
He can also teleport. He has mastered instant transmission, and that's how he was searching. FBI, he was just, you know, teleporting down the highway looking for me.
Please, just call me York. That's what everyone calls me.
Could you tell me why the FBI is so interested in a small-town homicide?
Let's just say it's a personal interest in killers of young women. I'm always looking for new sample cases to help me with my profile. Both our superiors have cleared this with each other. You can remain in command. You don't have a problem with this, do you?
No. No problem. Just want to set things straight. Our small town has its share of problems. I'm the one fixing them one by one and maintaining peace and order. You can have your profiling sample, but I need you to understand that.
Of course. Of course. By the way, George, I had a little accident with my car. Could you send someone to take care of it? Oh, and my clothes and luggage are still inside.
All right. Don't worry. I'll get my assistant Thomas to take care of it. Do you need anything else?
Thanks. That'll be all. Well then, I think I'll rest up first at the hotel. Then I'll join you on your investigation.
Don't know how to say that. We really don't need your help. Unlike some of your corrupt city police officers, I play it by the book. I hope you'll come to appreciate that, Agent Morgan. And we'll handle the investigation. You just think of this as a vacation. Take it easy. Enjoy the nature here. You don't have to be a tree worshiper to appreciate the wildlife here.
Yeah. Zach, let's reassess the situation. There are no cavemen here. We're as far forward as the Middle Ages. And we've just met the king.
Welcome to Greenvale. I'm sure there's supposed to be some kind of, like, achievement to pop up there, but I already have it, so. Total clear time. 26 minutes, 18 seconds. Total number of days, 1. Enemies defeated, 25. Number of continues used, 0. Let's clear this. $200. Basic. Wait, I got $200 for that? Cool.